Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping greyhound racing from the Palm Beach Kennel Club, West Palm Beach, Florida, on Wednesday, July the 6th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 5 this afternoon, folks. 2:15 p.m. Eastern Post Time. Today we have maidens racing 545 yards. Using Quick Dog software, I've isolated a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list, and on this entry, number 5, Silly Lily, I'll make a win, place, and show wager this afternoon. I also like to play the boxed exotics here at Palm Beach, so along with number 5, I'll be boxing number 2, Full Lockdown, number 6, Internet Expert, and number 4, Box Fortitude. That's 5, 2, 6, 4 in the 5th today from Palm Beach. Quick Dog software has helped me find a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries. The first comes in race 1, win, place, and show in a 5-to-1 shot. Number 4, Ruthless Dream. And in race 2, win, place, and show on a 4-to-1 shot. Number 3, Sees Rich Bonnie. So handicapping from Palm Beach on a Wednesday afternoon, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.